Hello students, how are you? In the last class we have completed up to the rivers of India. Today again we start from the ocean. Seeing the map, let us review that one. Major rivers of India. There are mainly three major rivers of India in the northern plains. One is the Ganga, second one is the Indus, and third one is the Brahmaputra. The tributaries of river Ganga are Ghagra, Gandak, Kosi, Son, Betwa, Chambal, etc. The five tributaries of river Indus are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Vyas and Satluj. Two tributaries of river Brahmaputra are Sayam and Lonit. There are other major rivers of India flow through the peninsular part. The first one is Narmada, then Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri. The two rivers which flow on the Arabian Sea are Narmada and Tapi. The four rivers, Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri, flow on the Bay of Bengal. Next, we are starting from the ocean. Major mountain ranges, mountains, the desert and plateaus of India. Mountain ranges, that is first one is the Himalayas, having three ranges. The first one is the Himadri, the upper Himalayas, the Himachal, middle Himalayas, the Shivali, lower Himalayas. In the western Ghat and Sahyadris is present, and eastern Ghat is in the eastern part of the peninsular India. Main mountains of India are the Aravali, Vindhyas, Satpura, Mahadev and Gir. Only the third desert, it is present in the northwestern part of India. Three main plateaus of India are the Deccan, the Malwa and Chota Nagpur. See the map. The three ranges of Himalayas. First one is the Himadri, second one is the Himachal, third one is the Shivali. See, in the northwestern part, Aravali range is present. Two mountain range or mountains are there in the middle part of India are Vindhya and Satpura. The western Ghat and western eastern Ghat, it is present in the peninsular part of India. See, the three major plateau regions. First one is the Deccan, second one is the second is the Malwa, and third one is the Chota Nagpur. Now, plains, plateaus, coastal plains and islands of India. Here is the northern plains, huge part from Punjab up to Assam. Concluding or including it is say, that is UP, Bihar, some part of Jharkhand and West Bengal. Here is the plateau regions, huge part. It concludes the Deccan part, the Malwa plot and the Chota Nagpur. The coastal plains from Gujarat to West Bengal, parts of south of West Bengal, it is there. Now let us read the portions. The northern plains lie to the south of the Himalayas, just south of the Himalayas. Plains are flat land. They are very much fertile. They are formed by the alluvial deposit laid down by the rivers. Next, to the west of Western Ghat, to the east of the Eastern Ghat is the coastal plains is there. See, pink portion. These are the plain lands. Next is the coral island. There is one poor part of coral island, it is the Lakshadweep. The capital of Lakshadweep is Kavarati. The coral islands of Lakshadweep, islands located off the coast of Kerala. Next is the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. It is a volcanic island. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands lie to the east of the Indian mainland in the Bay of Bengal. The south of the northern plain, the peninsular plateau regions are present, that I say. So follow this map. It will help you to read all the portions. Next, what is the standard meridian of India? Standard meridian is the longitude which passes through India, and by that we will calculate the time of India of the different places. The meridian 82.5 degree or 82 degree 30 minute east longitude is the standard meridian of India. It is also considered as the Indian Standard Time, IST. So what is local time? This question always comes to your mind. The local time of a certain meridian longitude is known as the local time of a particular place. See, this is the standard meridian, 82 degree and 30 minute east. Next, what is a delta? Delta is a triangular land. Delta is a land formed made by the deposition of sediments carried by rivers at the mouth. Mouth is here. This is the mouth where the rivers go to the seas and oceans, fall into the seas and oceans. This is the mouth. The largest delta of the world is the Ganga Brahmaputra Delta. It is Sundarban. See, huge part. Maximum part it is in Bangladesh. Some part it is in West Bengal. Next is defined polyps. Or what are polyps? Polyps are the coral tiny marine animals. They are called polyps. See the picture, how it looks like. Why is Lakshadweep known as the coral island? Lakshadweep is known as the coral island because the points are, Lakshadweep is located in the Arabian Sea, you know. These islands are formed when the living polyps die and the skeleton are left behind. The polyps grow on the top of the hard skeletons, which grow higher and higher, thus leading to the formation of coral islands. So, this much for today. And I request, as I said before also, follow all the notes and note down them from the videos as well as the question answers, and you learn for your reading part or for your lesson. Thank you. We will continue the next part in the next class. Thank you very much. Bye. Have a safe life in your homes.